Hey there! Welcome to Joget tutorial series. In this video, we're going to learn how to quickly generate a CRUD via the app generator. CRUD is the four basic functions of persistent storage. The four basic functions are create, read, update, and delete. Please note that this feature is only available on Professional and Enterprise Edition. Okay, let's begin. First, log in using the administrator account. The default admin user's username and password are both admin. Once you've logged in, click on Design New App. Let's create a new app called How to CRUD. As a best practice, ensure the app ID is in camel case. Once you've clicked on the Save button, you will be directed to the Design App page. Before we begin, let's maximize the overlay by clicking on the green button on the top right corner. Click on the Create New Form button, and for learning purposes, let's call this form request form. As for the form table name, we will declare a prefix to be used across all forms in this app. Click on Save and you will be directed to the form builder. For learning purposes, we're going to build a simple form. Hover to the top right corner of the section and click on Edit. Let's call this section Request Details. Click on the OK button. Next, drag and drop the text field element. Then, drag and drop a text area onto the canvas. Edit the text field's properties, and we'll set this to name. Edit the text area's properties, and set this to description. Save the form, and create a CRUD via the Generate App button. Here, you can check on Generate CRUD and click on the Generate button. But let's have a look at what happens when you click on the Generate button. Click on the Advanced Generation. Here, you can choose to link to an existing data list or user view. In Advanced Options, there are options to create a new data list and a new user view. For now, under the Create New Details Options section, the Choose Columns field, let's remove the ID and click on the Generate button. Alright, the CRUD has been generated. We have the option to edit the CRUD in the UserView builder or launch it in runtime. Let's launch the UserView to see it working in runtime. Now to test the four main functions. The first being Create. Click on New button and add a record. After clicking the Save button, we would be able to see the second function in action, which is Reading. Retrieving the data from the database and display for the users to read. The next function is Update. The ability to edit the existing records. Click on the Edit button and modify the content of the data. Upon clicking on the Save button, the record is updated in the database and will be displayed on the listing correctly. And finally, the function to delete a record. Select the record and click on the Delete button. And there you have it. All four functions of the CRUD made available via the app generator. Good job. We are done with this tutorial. Thanks for watching.